We have to understand that this is coming from nature, that nature is forcing us to acknowledge that we're in an integral system, and that if we don't keep the laws of the integral system, the general law of which is called the law of mutual guarantee, that exists between all the parts of the system, then this is how the system responds, meaning that the coronavirus and the way that it will evolve, because this is only the beginning, and the viruses that are future to come, they all come to show us that we have bad relationships between us and that we have to learn about the integral system that we live in, that all of its parts are interconnected and that there is just one harmful part in this integral system, which is man, and how can we correct ourselves and how nature will force us to improve our relations so much so that we will reach such a connection that the virus will disappear.